In order to be successful in bringing programs to scale, it's key that the manufacturing and the engineering teams work very, very closely together. And I think in part of the success criteria is manufacturing and engineering working as early in product development as they possibly can. The importance of manufacturing being involved more upfront with engineering in the design process is because they help the design for manufacturability, and they help define and demonstrate what processes will work in manufacturing the further downstream the product goes. And if that works effectively, then manufacturing scaling happens really well. And then all you have to worry about is the change management, and that's something that we can work on together. If we're not involved in the design for manufacturability, the jobs can be designed where they could present operators with safety or ergonomic issues, where it may take more than one operator to perform a task. And from a scalability perspective, it's not how manufacturing runs effectively. It can also pose quality problems where parts don't necessarily fit together. It takes away our opportunity to error-proof, and parts could fit in different connections that they shouldn't be. And so all of that can lead to inefficiencies not only in our process, but quality issues. So the sooner in the process manufacturing is involved with engineering on the design side, the better the outcome of the process as a whole. And then all you have to worry about is the change management, and that's something that we can work on together. Variability is the enemy to manufacturing. And the more change you introduce into a manufacturing environment, the harder it is for you to become successful and to pull out. So what we've done is we've batched our changes in groups of timed releases where we can control the implementation of change to the floor as we ramp up our product. And by doing that, working closely with engineering to do that, we've been able to optimize the timing and the impact to the lines and better scale our program to the volumes that have been required.